I would like to call Brother Rehan of Grade 6 to speak on the concept of God in Islam.
بالفضل والإحسان الذي هدانا للإيمان والصلاة والسلام على نبينا محمد صلى الله عليه وسلم. فأعوذ بالله من الشيطان الرجيم. قل هو الله أحد، الله الصمد، لم يلد ولم يولد ولم يكن له كفوا أحد. رب اشرح لي صدري ويسر لي أمري واحلل عقدة من لساني يفقه قولي. Honorable Chief Guest, Respected Madam, Beloved Teachers and all my dear friends, I welcome you all with an Islamic greeting, Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuhu, which means may the peace, mercy and blessings of Almighty God Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala be upon all of you.
Hello.
The topic of my talk is the concept of God in Islam. What is Islam and who is a Muslim? The Arabic word Islam comes from the root word sim, which means submission, and root word sal, which means peace. In short, Islam means the submission to the will of God, and the person who submits his will to the God is called as a Muslim. Who is the God of Muslim? In Islam, the true God worthy to be worshipped is called by specifically called one boy in Arabic, it's Al-Wadad. Similarly, in Arabic, a telephone is called as Hatif. To specifically call one particular telephone in Arabic is Al-Hatif. That is when the prefix Al is added to the common noun, that the common noun gets converted to a proper noun. In Arabic language, the word Ilah is used to call the God. When the prefix Al is added to the word Ilah, then the word Ilah becomes Allah. Allah means the God, the true God worthy to be worshipped. Who is Allah? In Quran, the last and final revelation of God, Allah tells mankind about himself in Surah Ikhlas, chapter number 112, verses 1-4. Allah says, فَعُوذُ بِاللَّهِ مِنَ الشَّيْطَانِ الرَّجِيمِ قُلْ هُوَ اللَّهُ أَحَدْ. Say, He is Allah, the one and only. There is one God for the entire world. There is no different God for Americans, or the different God for Arabs, or the different God for Indians. For all the people of the world, there is only one true God, Allah. Allahu Samad. Allah, the self-sufficient master. Allah does not need water to drink. He does not need food to eat. He does not sleep, nor does he rest. He is free from all imperfection. He is free from all deficiencies. All the things in the world need him, but he is not the need of anything. He feeds every living thing in the universe, but he is not need to be fed by anyone. Lam yalid wa lam yulad. He neither begot nor is he born. He has no children, nor does he have any parents. He has no beginning, nor does he have an end. He is the ever living master. Wa lam yakun lahu kufuwan ahad. And there is no one like Allah. Allah hears and sees everything. He knows everything. Nothing is hidden from him. He is the most powerful, the Almighty, the Exalted One. Hence, there is no one like Allah. The Muslims worship only Allah. The Muslims pray only to Allah. The Muslims prostrate only to Allah. The Muslims bow only to Allah. And they sacrifice their life and properties only for Allah. Worshipping anyone besides Allah is a great sin, as Allah does in the glorious Quran in Surah Luqman, chapter number 31, verse number 30. فَعُوذُ بِاللَّهِ مِنَ الشَّيْطَانِ الرَّجِيمِ إِنَّ الشِّرْكَ لَظُلْمٌ عَظِيمٌ. Indeed, associating partners to him is a great injustice. Allah does not like his creation to worship anyone besides Allah. Practicing Muslim does not worship the sun, moon, star, human, animal, idol, etc. The Muslims worship only Allah, who is above the seven heavens, who hears and sees everything. I would like to end my talk with the verse of glorious Quran from Surah Fusilat, chapter number 41, verse number 53. فَعُوذُ بِاللَّهِ مِنَ الشَّيْطَانِ الرَّجِيمِ سَنُرِيهِمْ آيَاتِنَا فِي الْآفَاقِ وَفِي أَنفُسِهِمْ حَتَّى يَتَبَيَّنَ لَهُمْ أَنَّهُ الْحَقُّ أَوَلَمْ يَكْفِي بِرَبِّكَ أَنَّهُ عَلَى كُلِّ شَيْءٍ شَهِيدٌ فجزاكم الله خير واحسن الجزاء والسلام عليكم ورحمه الله وبركاته.
دوستو اگرچہ آپ نے ہمارے چینل کو ابھی تک سبسکرائب نہیں کیا, سبسکرائب کا ریڈ بٹن کلک کر کے ہمارے چینل کو سبسکرائب کریں, اور ہاں ساتھ ہی بیل آئیکن کو ضرور دبائیں تاکہ ہماری آنے والی ویڈیوز آپ تک پہنچتی رہیں. شکریہ.